hello, all my frosty freaks out there, and welcome, finally, to Resident Evil 2 Remake, where, I'm sorry guys, I told you I was gonna do a blind playthrough of this, but that's not what ended up happening. I actually did record the blind playthrough, but the files got corrupted. Very unsalvageable situation. My hardware sucks. Sorry. But now that I know where everything is, I can take it nice and slowly and hopefully make sure nothing goes wrong along the way. So let's start up our adventure. Yeah, I've already played through the game like 5 times. Really? The only thing I think I haven't done, well, there's some challenges I haven't done, but the only thing I haven't done is the fourth survivor mode, which we'll get to that eventually. But right now, we're gonna jump right into the story. We're gonna do a new game here. And we're actually gonna start with Claire. Because I think this is the only thing I haven't done. I have done Claire A, but I haven't done Leon B. So I'll go through Claire A just so I can experience that for the first time. Assisted, standard, hardcore. So I beat it on standard and hardcore. I'm gonna do standard just because I played through this game so much and I love it. This is a great game, but I just want to get through it. Like, I don't want to speed through it or anything, but DMC5 comes out next month, so I want to at least go at a leisurely pace. You know, a good pace is what I'm trying to say. So hopefully, we can at least accomplish that in our lives. And let's just see what mischief we can get into in this universe of zombies and terrible things that try to kill you. Maybe X gonna give it to us eventually? I don't know. According to the memes, yes. This guy obviously has a bad relationship with his wife. My gosh. This guy obviously got married when he was 16.
Come on. Just getting good.
By the way, I have my headphones on like full blast right now, so. Yeah. And this game is still scary on subsequent playthroughs, I can assure you that. Holy crap. My headphones aren't quiet either. Definitely not quiet. I should probably actually pump down the volume a little bit because I can barely hear myself speak. Don't worry, bud. You're not going to be around long enough to think that through. Oh, crap. I don't know if I switched out of the alternate costume or not. I don't think I did.
I'm almost there. You know me. I'll be fine. That's good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
No, I'm pretty sure I did switch out of the alternate costume.
I will. But I gotta go.
Yeah, I did. I might show off some of the costumes in this playthrough, just because I played through it a couple times. Might as well have a little more fun with it, show you guys some of the variety. I don't see why not, really.
Yeah.
Alright, so we are in the game. Alrighty-roo. Okay, love the Maiden Heaven symbol on the back of Claire's outfit. I actually never have gotten a good look at this. Looks nice. I liked it better when it was colored, but still, I can dig it. I can dig it being, like, in the fabric or whatever.
Hello? Anybody here?
Herb ice cream. Wait a minute. I need to look at that. Herb ice cream? Turn around, Claire. Turn around. What is this? Herb ice cream. Sorry if you guys hear a dog in the back. That is my dog. Herbs heal you. Oh my gosh. Capcom went with that joke, and I freaking love it, actually. That is hilarious. Herbs heal you. He looks like he's been bitten. Let's just leave.
Let's check it out.
I'm going back to the front door. Goodbye. Get back on our motorcycle. Drive off into the sunset. Is that not an option? No, because it's a horror game. How funny would it be if there was actually like a prompt and it let you leave and it just said, like credits just rolled. That would be great. Whatever, man. We'll go check out your problem. Whatever awful, awful problem you got back here. What's going on? It does not look like you've got this. Alright. Hello.
Don't come any closer.
Yeah. No closer, buddy. Come on. Alright. It is so weird how much easier they go down on standard compared to hardcore. I might actually breeze through this. Don't quote me on that, though. Don't quote me. Oh, crap.
Can't be alive.
He can and he is. Alright, well, not technically alive. More of undead. More of... Zombies are confusing. Let's just leave it at that. Hey, buddy. Nope, out of the way. Come on.
Don't shoot.
Get down.
Leon, did you hear Herbs heal you?
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
Thank you later. You're safe.
Holy shit.
Well, this situation looks... very, very bad. Let's, duck out while we can. Holy crap, this is breaking my eardrums.
Get in! Hold on.
Well, okay then. You know what? At least it's not as obvious as in the original. In the original, he was literally wearing his RPD uniform anyway. And she said, "You're a cop." Like, no way. Welcome to Raccoon City. Oh, I'm so excited to launch into this. So excited. This game is great. I would probably say I like it better... No, I definitely like this better than the original. And that's saying something, because I love the original RE2, but this game... I'm going to say it's probably my second favorite, right behind 4. Right behind 4. Alright. By the way, I'm trying out a new audio thing this video, so I'm sorry if it sounds a little weird, but I'm just sorting it out a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't sound too bad. I tested it a little before recording, so hopefully if it's a step down, it's only a small step down.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but if we're the only ones, if there's no survivors.
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. It has to be.
Well, Leon, at least you're hopeful. I give it to you, bud. You were always my favorite character. Maybe that's just because I played RE4 first, but yeah.
We're walking from here.
Yeah, more like backing up and going the other way. Actually, why didn't you do that at the gas station?
Yeah,
well, it's too late now.
Leon, you gotta back up.
I really don't understand why you chose to go to the city. I would have gone as far away as I could have. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what happens whenever logic is not part of the equation. Claire, your back would be broken. Your back would be hardcore broken. Hardcore. You would be zombie chow at this point.
Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit.
Ah, crap.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, by the way, I got the original soundtrack on because, well, it's better.
Can't stop.
Like, I like the stuff they did for the remake, the music, it's all good and stuff, but, original soundtrack all the way. And that's what I'm keeping through this whole playthrough, and, I don't know, I'm sorry if you like the remake music better, but, I mean, taste, I guess, I don't know. This is how I'm keeping it. Alright, so we don't really have to kill any of the zombers here, because they just kind of poke around, having fun. Alright, that was a little too close for comfort. Let's just get in the police station and tell them to go screw themselves. Goodbye. See you guys again, never, hopefully. Unless we come back in Resident Evil 3 and you guys are here. But, I don't know. Alright. So, now we're at the police station. I'm not gonna be using any of the enhanced weapons or anything like that. But, I will say that I prefer to play as Claire. Because she gets all the best weapons in this game. She really does. You'll see what I mean later. But, right now, she's kind of dry. Well, I mean, she just came out of the rain, so she's not dry, but I mean dry as in weapons she has. Now, I'm debating with myself, because I remember all the combinations. Let's just... It's 6, 2, 11. Sorry, but I remember the combinations. It's on files later down the road, but I'm just gonna do it right here now. There might be some stuff I don't remember down the line, but the stuff I do remember, I'm just gonna get out of the way. Because, well, why not really? I'm gonna be doing both Claire and Leon, too, obviously. And I forgot something. But, yeah. But when I was talking about her, I think her starting weapon is probably worse than Leon's. It's not bad. I don't know. It's not bad. It's not a bad handgun. I just think Leon has a little more oomph to it, you know? But let's get on going here. Alright. Let's put some stuff away. This is all about conserving. Part of me doesn't want to go over my hardcore runs, but whatever, I already got my grade. I'm just so proud of those hardcore runs because I beat some of the bosses with knives on that, and I was uber proud of that. But who cares? If only I had gotten that on recording, right? What can I say? Honestly, I should have recorded my hardcore run, but I'm dumb. Maybe I'm not dumb. I don't know. I wanted to experience everything for myself. I tried recording it once, and everything that could have went wrong, and I just wasn't having fun anymore. So I was just like, you know what? Let's just not record. And let's just, you know, play after I've had my fun, you know?
Focus, Claire.
And now I can finally just record and be kind of brain dead about it. Because I know where all the crap is. Well, not really brain dead. You gotta think when you play this game. You can't just expect everything to happen for you. I mean, it's survival horror. But I know where most of the item placements and stuff are, and I know how to get out of some of the tougher situations. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, and you guys want to see something? Okay, first off, first aid. But also, there's finally a bathroom in the RPD, and the toilet's overflowing, so, someone really just hated the idea of their, you know, cops having to take a crap, I guess. Come on, we're here. Let's get him. We're totally gonna save him. We're gonna be successful in life. Oh boy. Yeah, it's okay. I've got you. I got you. I mean, it's okay, I've got you, while he's being ripped in half, literally. Like, that blood splatter was way too big not to be deadly. Oh, crap. I almost forgot about you. Ha ha, come here. You douchebag. I'm just gonna run. Best bet here is to run, son. Alright. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Crappity crap, 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 crap. Oh, alright, he fell. Alright, let's get this guy. Come on. Oh, I'm sucking at aiming. I've always sucked at aiming in this game. Fall down. Alright. I'm just taking this real quick. And that is it. Alright, let's go. Let's go. No need to be a hero. Let's just go. Phew. Alright. Oh boy.
Yeah. You're safe. For now. Marvin Brown.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Yeah, you know how to take care of yourself, Claire. I had no part of it at all. You know, the player. Just saying, you should give me a little more credit.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, I don't know.
I like that they actually call them zombies in this game. Instead of like calling them like undead or something. I don't know.
Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
I always just hate it whenever like they don't know what a zombie's called. Yeah. Don't they do that in The Walking Dead? I don't know. I don't really watch The Walking Dead, but I think they do that in The Walking Dead.
Europe,
Europe. Code Veronica.
It's great news.
I hope they remake Code Veronica. That's always been one of my favorites. I know it's a divisive entry, but I really want them to remake that game too.
Good.
I might play it someday on the channel.
Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about that. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother. No. You probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can.
Oh, Marvin. We love you, man. I feel so bad for Marvin in this game. Like, remember when Marvin was just a meme in the Resident Evil community? Now he's actually like, oh my gosh, this guy's awesome. This guy's cool. I don't... Aw. Alright, so we can go into our files here. Officer's notebook. Lion thing. Let's see. Lion. Plant. Bird. You see, we got it. I got the puzzles in this game down. I'm not trying to do like a speed run or anything, but it's definitely gonna help. Except when I get down in the sewer. Okay. The sewer section.
Yeah, we're not out of here yet.
The sewer section in this game. Well, it's not bad. Is my least favorite section. But you know what? Let's not talk about that until we get there. I'll explain why it's my least favorite part when we get around that area. But right now we're in the police station, which is probably my favorite part of the game. Either this or the lab. But I'm spoiling things at this point, so let's just keep going on our merry way. Honestly, I might have a really easy time with this because I literally just got done with my hardcore playthrough like 2 days ago. So I'm fresh off hardcore mode. So maybe this could just be a this is what you do sort of thing. It's kind of funny. I said I was going to do a blind playthrough, and I ended up doing it, like, far after I knew everything already. You should have seen me the first time I played through. I beat Leon's final boss with a knife, and I was so proud. And I bet you anything, nothing near as awesome is going to happen now, because screw my life. Hello, bud. How you doing? Oh, I love the music. The music's just so great. So ambient. I love it. So, you may have noticed I picked up some boards. And those are for something in just a minute. Hey, buddy. How you doing? You got screwed. Who put you up there? If it's what I think it is, which is the thing that caused this, I still don't get the physics. Like, okay, not that I don't get the physics. I don't get how, actually. Alright, but the boards are for this. Board up the windows, zombies can't get through. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright. We got plenty of handgun ammo, at least for right now. Got a map. And let's continue on. Alright, and I believe back here, there's more handgun ammo. And I'm just gonna... Come on. Alright. You might be thinking I'm wasting ammo. And I guess, in a sense, I kind of am. Alright, he's dead. I should have used my knife on this guy. Whatever.
You asshole.
Come on, give me a critical hit here. Yes! Critical hit! Love it when that happens. Alright, so I'm gonna come board up this window before this douchebag breaks through. Alright. Come on. I'm very strategic with which windows I choose to board. Okay. We got a knife. I'm gonna take this douche out. Did that actually kill him? That actually killed him. Oh, that's humorous. He ragdolled, that's what was funny. Oh, yeah, I love this. Alright, I know this guy's gonna come to life.
Oh, no.
Come on, give me a critical hit, or at least knock him down. Come on.
Shit.
I didn't even knock him down, dang it. Alright, come on.
What the hell is up with you?
Yeah, seriously. Alright. Let's knife him. Alright, I'm pretty sure he's dead now. Alright. Ooh, I actually don't remember the combo for this one. I think it's like... Part of me doesn't even want to try to guess. It's like... Something, something seven, I think. Oh, crap. I think it's 6, 15, 7? No? Maybe it's 2, 15, 7? Alright, I don't remember the combo for that one. I'll get back to you on that later. Alright, blah, 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 blah. You guys can read this if you want. This is to unlock the desk. You gotta read the nameplates right here and use the first letter of all their first names. But I already know the code. I've memorized them, so sorry. Ned. And Mr. G. That actually has some story significance right there. I don't know if anyone's noticed. So that's a quicker reload. And I believe there's actually some stuff we can get in here, too. Alright, which one? So that's 102, 103. We can do 106 and 109 for right now. 106... That gives us a film roll, and 109. Alright, my time's almost up. I'm gonna get to a save room after I pick up my crap. Alright, 106. Film. 109. Handgun bullets. And then we can get this beauty later. Don't worry, I'll definitely be back for that. And we gotta find the 2 and 3 keys later down the line. That will come in due time. I'm gonna find myself a save room, and we're gonna save up. Oh, green herb. Alright. Here's a save room. Where's the lights? Alright. So, that is the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you did enjoy. And I will see you guys in the next one.